Hello guys, it is Cunis Munchkins here. Today we're going to be playing some more Paper Mario the Origami King. Last time we cleansed Junior, and now we're in the castle. And what's with this stupid door? It won't open. Gimmick, you must have a key? Gimme. I believe I do have a spare, but not on my person. I keep it in my quarters. We need to make our way back downstairs through the door to the right of the great room. Come. Kamek, I trust you. Don't move. I trust that you'll take them out if I don't, Kamek. So, oh no. I won't hit you. I just... Some assistance would be nice. You know what? Let's give them a taste of their own medicine. I'm gonna cut off the rest of the fight. Alright, I've dealt with all of them now. Getting a lot of legendary hammers. I just casually forgot where we were supposed to go, don't worry about it. Tidy, you say. It was on the other side of the rubble. We need to figure out a way to get past. Bowser statues look nice. This is a pretty big mess. I wish I could help some out. Maybe, just maybe, this is time for a tiny origami girl to show her strength. Or maybe not. Allow me, Olivia. I have something here that may be of use. Wow, that was amazing! You make a great groundskeeper yet, Kamek. Hey, you see? I'm not a tactical coward. I can do some things and I have my wand. Now, follow me. Thank you. Stand back. I'll again demonstrate my power. This is nothing for the great wizard, Cammy. Wow, you did it again. That's so cool. What did I tell you? Come now, quickly. Yep. Cammy sure is feeling himself. Where did he go, though? Is he alright? Tasty, my god. That's where his good taste in art. I like the pics of Bowser. They remind me of a... What's it? Mario Deluxe. Or All-Stars, I suppose. I don't like it here one bit. Let's hurry up and find Kamek so we can get out of here. Was in a portrait of my brother. Oh. This is probably Kamek's room. Eep, someone's in there. I can hear them moaning like a ghost. Maybe it is a ghost. They give me the ghost. Maybe another time over coffee. I'll just wait out here. Please get the key. Oh, hi, Luigi. Yeah. Oh, yeah. This smells amazing. Makes me want to cook a pizza or pasta or maybe a pizza pasta. Mario, good timing. I found the shiny mushroom. Oh, and the key to Peach's castle. Why? Kinda weird that it was in Bowser's castle, I guess. No, it's the wrong key again? Sorry, bro. You gotta admit, I'm getting closer. This time it's the key to a castle, at least. I won't give up. The key to Peach's castle is out there, and I'm gonna find it. Back. Did you see Luigi? He just sprinted out here like he saw a ghost. Did you find the key? What was Kamek's room like? Oh, she's just gone. Check the other rooms. Nah. Thank you. Here, Kamek sleeps with all the other minions. So it's not that odd. It's just... you'd expect Bowser to give him VIP treatment or something. I suppose technically having a room to yourself is VIP treatment. The music's really eerie. This is really well done. Yeah, I expected as such. I know it won't hit one of them, but whatever. Oh no, it will. Never mind. Oh, I didn't attack at the right place. Whatever. What the hell? I am taking no chances. Looks like he started making his own cutout soldiers instead of, like, folding the enemies. How do I do this in two moves? Oh. I literally answered my own question. When did this become arts and crafts? This would be much better if the attack didn't take 3 years to execute. That was underwhelming. I really wish it wouldn't go in and out of focus every 2 seconds. I'm gonna cut these fights out. That was a pretty quick fight. Okay, you're not even trying to hide. Everyone can see you. more hammers. Everyone's gone. Oh god, Junior. Junior! Okay, I just can't believe. Oh no, did Luigi get taken too? But, I think... No, I'm gonna open the door. They've been cut. They've all been cut. I'm sorry, sir. Mario! Help me, I've been captured by something. It's like a shadowy, slithery hand. And I think we're going to leave that for the next... I didn't realize that I was going to fight a boss, so, yeah, sorry, guys. We're going to leave that to the next episode. Because there is definitely not enough time left for the boss. So yeah, it's going to be it. Next time we're going to fight that. Bye.